Welcome in, guys. Adam here, the Orlando drummer, coming to you from Memphis Drum Shop from MyCymbal.com. And I want to talk to you about this very popular cymbal from Meinl here on my left. This is the Byzance Vintage 16-inch Trash Crash. So being that it's in the vintage line, it has that sort of sandy, dry, mellow feel, but it has a really, really short sustain because of the holes that are cut in it. That's where the trash part of the name comes from. And the fact that it's a 16. So it's got a really, really quick attack, short decay, but with all of that said, it has this really mellow, cool characteristic to it. Now, not only is this a really cool 16-inch effects crash all on its own, but this is actually a really popular choice for stacking. So this cymbal can be stacked with a variety of different splashes that are smaller than this cymbal and other crashes that are even bigger than this cymbal. So it's a really, really versatile all-around cymbal. To me, this is a staple in my setup. I've probably found five different ways to use this exact cymbal, and I love the way that this one right here sounds. If you want to get this exact cymbal, you can do so only from right here at MyCymbal.com.